So what's going on today is a solution meeting. Police departments, it's the community, it's the clergy. We're all coming together. The major message that I got today from my colleagues, from the police officer, is partnerships. We are not going to stop anything unless we work together. It's a collective. It's a collaboration. It's partnership. And everybody has a job to do. The police can't do it by themselves. I mean, it's like if you see something, you say something, if you know that there are issues in your community, you need to be an advocate. You need to be an advocate for your community, for your neighbors, for those people that you know you live around. The police can only do so much.